Work My Ass Off, Part 1 and 2. Part 1. I'm tired. Whooped. Dead. Through. Working my ass off just trying to pay my dues. Every day is the same mundane thing to go through. Your job life can be like high school with the gossip and the whoop-de-whoop. I'd rather not, because I got better things to do. And besides, these 8 hours ain't mine, I owe them to you know who. Waiting on your taxes is like a peasant waiting for food. And if you're not in the right percentile, they're going to take a chunk out of you. Even though I did most of the work, my value doesn't equal to. How many times you say, man, I wish I could bring my gross home too. Knowing that people are working 80 hours without insurance ain't cool. And minimum wage is like getting hit in the face with a handful of doo-doo. They call it work for a reason, y'all. So be smart in what you choose. Because you can love what you're doing, or you can hate what you do. Part 2. Man, if this light don't hurry up and change, I'm going to be late. And Lord knows, ever since they switched the policy, I'm looking at either a point, or a half a point, or a quarter of a point. Hell, I can't remember. How much longer is this damn light going to take? Because ever since they made Joe our boss, this son of a bitch act like it's a problem if I ask for a day off. I mean, I am working for it, right? What kills me is when they don't send people home, and clearly it sounds like they got that whooping cough. There's got to be something better out there, it seems. My mind's stuck in limbo, honestly, on whether or not I should go back to school and pursue my degree. Because to tell the truth, I'm not even sure if that'll even pay off. I mean, look at my brother's wife. She got 3. And then got laid off the next week. Heard that unemployment ain't what's happening either. You gotta file for a check every 14 days like you didn't just work the previous 15 years. I mean, seriously, are they kidding me? Here I had to run red lights, wear clothes that would have dry hair, still wet teeth, not brushed, just so I could assure that I would make it on time, and they still hit me with that, well, we appreciate your services line. Ain't that about a bitch? Oh, well, until then, I gotta bust my ass for this $8, which is a loss to my family on the hour by $7.50.